Your friend has embarrassed me for the last time. You will be the instrument of my revenge.
It'll be fun to have your little buddy scramble you like an omelet. Omelet.
Enjoy your last moments of free will. When we return, you'll be our slave.
I've built a TV out of paper clips and reprogrammed a supercomputer using dishwashing detergent and a toothpick. I'm not even gonna need the detergent for this one.
Wow, it's quite a drop.
Yes, it is.
Oh! Ah! You guys are going down! This energy machine is made us way stronger!
Eggman!
Old man, are you proud? Thank you.
Amy? Knuckles? Anybody? Huh. Tired of you guys.
Don't be so whiny, man. That's my deal.
Give up now and join your friend.
Tails? Man, when I get my hands on you guys...
We promise you will be happy in our service.
I'll never serve you.
I was hoping you'd say that. Destroy Sonic.
Never!
What?
Good to have you back, Tails. I'll take it from here.
Yeah.
positive attitude. It's people like that who are wrecking this world for the rest of us.
Eggman is right. You are a menace.
my full strength!
Supercharged my mech after you got me past the Zeti, thinking my death was the perfect way. And now, my ultimate weapon is complete! Finally, with the energy collected from the extractor, I can rule the world! Pity about the damage done down there, but there's still enough left for me to conquer.
The only thing that's gonna get conquered is your face, Eggman!
Eggman, right? I could have turned this thing off myself.
Sorry about that, Tails. I'll never doubt you again.
It's cool. Oh, and here's something that even Eggman couldn't do. I just reprogrammed his machine to return our world's stolen energy. In your face, Eggman!
I'll be back, Sonic. I'll find another conk, and the Zeti will be mine once again. Only next time, I'll make them stronger. Honey, why isn't my jetpack working?
Maybe because I borrowed the exhaust hose?
Sonic!
Here's your energy back, world. Bon appetit!
Looks like springtime's come early.
Thanks to you and Tails.
Well, I would have wrapped this up sooner, but, what are you gonna do?
You know, after a day like today, I can enjoy a nap on some fresh green grass.
Your face is...
Yes, your face! It is good to see your face.
Boss, your face...
It is a little dirty. Let me wipe that for you.
No being weird. Let's get out of here before my day gets any worse.
Why can't we tell him about his mustache?
I think it's better to wait until he separates our heads. Then you can tell him and get all the glory.
Great, thanks!
What's wrong with my mustache?
Ah!